Spent his last five seasons in Charlotte. He's badgered by Colin Sexton, off to Ibaka. Ibaka cans it from straight away, and we're tied at two.
And that's a shot that he will take. Drummond will have to get out there on him.
Clippers fell in Brooklyn just last night, 124-120. Leonard spots up from three. Kawhi is on the board.
They're one of the best three-point shooting.
And in sports day, as this night rolls along, here's Garland with the left hand. That doesn't go. Had a number of clutch shots down the stretch, did Darius, to close the show in the Cavs' two-point victory here on Monday night. George looking to penetrate on Okoro. Nothing doing. Back to Ibaka for three.
And again, that's where they get you. They're so
in this opening frame.
That is a team that's determined not to lose a ball, another ball game tonight.
Ibaka with the rejection, slaps it up top, where it's grabbed by Prince. Prince forces up a three-point shot that's no to Drummond. Drummond in toward Ibaka. Ibaka with the block.
See, those are shots he has to make in spaces.
Leonard has 14 points. He's the high Clipper, 5 of 6. Drummond, watched by Ibaka, deals to Prince. Quick pass to Sexton, who goes baseline. He got fouled. Oh, in the first half, Cavaliers have taken this 47-43 edge. George to Ibaka, 15-footer. Ibaka has 7 points.
He has really changed his outside game. 4 or 5 years ago, he couldn't make that shot.
Top to Ibaka. Now it's Reggie Jackson. Jackson off an Ibaka screen. Ibaka wants it up top. That's where Jackson goes with it. And that's the result.
Again, that was a high pick and roll against the Cavs.
Largest contract in Detroit Pistons franchise history, believe it or not. Kennard, baseline. Ibaka, corner. Sexton closes out on him. Batum, fadeaway. Batum knocks it down, and the Clippers, after two.
In close contact with this team, make them have to defend.
Sexton, another runner from the paint. That one rattles up and out. Jackson, who wears a one on his back, lobs inside looking for Leonard. Leonard dishes out to Ibaka for three, and it pays off.
Wow. I mean, you usually don't see Leonard give up that close of a shot, but I guess he knew what he was doing.
Drummond high post. Here's it. Torian Prince is a little bit shaken up. He was hobbling. We'll keep our eye on Torian. Long rebound comes to Drummond, who gets fouled by Ibaka. You may have heard Ibaka say, "Come on, man," to Brian Forte.
Right.
Watched by Prince. Now Batum. Kawhi. Jab steps a number of times. Steps to his left. Weak side rebound is tipped in by Ibaka.
My goodness, I didn't know he could get up like that.
12-year veteran has given the Clippers a 12-point lead. Drummond the other way. Had it knocked away by Ibaka, but Ibaka gets whistled for another foul. He signals over to Tyronn Lue for a challenge. My guess is Tyronn is not going to use it here. There's that tip in, though, a beauty, AC.
Yeah, coming over the top. Wow. Doing a good job of rising high for the tip in.
Point of emphasis a couple of seasons ago. Once again this year. George. The Clippers have knocked down 9 threes. 66-53 is the LA lead.
That time they just played pitch and catch.
Drummond squares up on Ibaka. Approach the 7-minute mark of the third. Double clutches, gets fouled. Drummond has 9 points, 4 rebounds. He's 3 of 5 from the line. He'll shoot 2 more. Whoa, Ibaka was hot at one of his teammates. Or maybe it was Drummond, actually. Yeah, it was a Drummond.
Yeah.
Cavs fans may recall Ibaka and Marquese Chris got into a fight on this floor a couple of years ago. It may have been that the ball was sent back in the direction of Ibaka as the Clippers settle surge down. And we have a double, let alone for a team.
Right.
Tonight, 20 of 34. Cavs will have to inbound here. As there's Tyronn Lue. Greeting some of his former assistants. Steve Spiro and Tyronn Lue together for parts of 4 seasons. As this one comes to an end, Clippers 121, Cavaliers 99. AC, quickly, your final thoughts on to a pair against the Bucks Friday and Saturday night.
Yeah, the Cavs just came out that third quarter and didn't have the energy. The Clippers, who are a champion, trying to be championship team, they came